Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. So today is going to be reviewing the October Night of the Phantoms update in Animal Jam. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Dark Seeds, Epic Night of the Phantoms bundle, which I'll check out later in the Sapphire Shop. Ooh, Vampire Bats. Chamber of Lore. Trick or Treating. Pet Starred Nosed Moles. That is adorable. I might get them. For the bundle, we have Twilight Cuffs. This. I'm gonna speed it up a little bit. Let's go redeem our tokens. Okay, let's see what we got. Hopefully a good color. An ugly looking spider. Oh my gosh. Let's see, thanks. Please be a good pet. A cute looking spider. That's pretty cute. Just not a very good color combo together. Now, please be something good. A phantom. And it's my colors as well. That's pretty cool. Let's go see what the other update has in store for us. Speaking of pets, let's see the new pet. And oh my gosh, look how cute it is. I love it so much. New main pet for real. I'm going to do it in my colors and I might buy another one later in the Halloween colors. So that is just so adorable. Let's see what eye combos I have. Okay, that just looks sad. That looks weird. Looks like we're gonna do this one. Okay, and he's going to be called Zippy. No, let's just do Zippy Crystal. And here's the lovely vampire bat again, which I cannot afford. With that being said, that concludes today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a follow and comment down your favorite part about this new update. I hope to see you back on my channel soon. Goodbye everybody, and happy Night of the Phantoms.